What's up, guys? Welcome back to the video. Today is a food video, and we're going to be trying out the California Chipotle Cheeseburger today.
Straw.
No.
They didn't give you? Oh, yeah, there's straws up there.
Where did you grab them up there? What's this? All right, here. That works.
88.
That works for a little bit. I have the application, and it is 1233. I'll get you. Here you go.
Need the lid, Cordell.
Yeah.
The lid, baby.
Yeah.
I do too, please.
How come you didn't get it?
Well, I didn't see them. Alright, guys, here is the California Chipotle Cheeseburger. Mmm, it looks good. It smells good too.
The right one.
Yeah.
No way.
No.
Look at that, boy. Got the guac on top. I'm gonna get a thumbnail here. Smells real good. Yeah. Alright, here we go. That's pretty good. The guac tastes a little, got a little bit of flavor to it. That's pretty good. I'll buy more than this.
Next time we'll try out the garden bacon chicken salad, cheeseburger,
and chicken sandwiches. It's good guac though. See all that guac in the back. Pretty good. Well, on this wrapper too. We got a chocolate shake. Play no music. A little spice to it. That's good. We got something to talk about when we get home tonight. Yeah, when I tell you guys what happened, it was better. My phone is going off. Hey, we are getting a Valentine's event, but it'll be announced in 1 hour or so. An hour or two. I'm fucking gonna go. Yeah, we should try that. This was really good. I will be getting this a lot more. That goes great for the burger. Really good stuff. It's got that guac, the cheese, the meat, pickles, tomato, the bun, mixing with the guac. That's pretty good. Next time I'll try the triple cheeseburger. Three meat, three cheese. Triple double pound cheeseburger. What were they called? Cheese is all milk. The guac got the cheese on top of the cheese. Totally melted. See it.
Excuse me.
next time I will try that. See if I can eat the whole thing. I just want to go slow with this today because it's got that guac. Don't want to go too fast with it. You going too fast with guac on a burger or anything can make you sick. That guac's got a lot of protein. It's got a lot of carbs in it too. Plus, it's got a lot of grams in it.
It good. Looks like mine.
This is good for you.
Yeah.
The only way to know if it's him is the skull on the front of his truck. I had to walk in Ohio. That's a male to spell out your burger. Sorry, guys, I didn't see it cut off.
Hey, Mark, are we going to Chanute tomorrow? Did you get her to get me a parlay?
So that's all the white on the phone.
Yeah, what time are you going to be in? 7? All right, Mark. Hey, while I'm up here at Bronze for now.
Being easy with the block. Look how it's trying to make me sick here. California Chipotle cheeseburger. Sorry guys, I'm texting somebody real quick. Give me a second. Okay. Okay, guys. That's it for the video. Thank you guys for watching. I give that a 10 stars straight, but kind of should be a little less than the guac. I mean, I kind of 10 and a half, but I'm still gonna put 10 stars. The guac really is good, but that's the first time I've tried on a burger. Second, we only got to lie down on that guac. I mean, that's pretty much good. I mean, the guac's got to go down just a little bit because a lot of it's sticking out. I mean, not to be mean about it, but it's still good. So, anyway, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment down below, and share this video. Peace.